you were referred to by Professor Jin because you were feeling down lately. Is that right?
Yes, Mom, because of my dad.
What about your dad that made you feel down?
He seems like he doesn't appreciate my efforts despite of my providing financial assistance to him, doing most of the household chores, doing good in school.
Okay, that's tough. And it seems like you put too much pressure on yourself.
Yeah, and I never talked to someone about it, even with my friends and siblings.
For that, I appreciate that you came here for counseling. So, I just want to know more a little bit about you. Is that okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, since when did you start feeling down about yourself?
It has been the way for a long time. When I was in second year, that's the time when I prepared food for my dad's birthday. Yet, he complained and told me to rather give him cash.
And yet, you mentioned that you've never talked about it with your friends and family.
Yes, Mom. I just think that they will not understand what I'm going through.
So, the source of your negative feeling is your dad, who doesn't seem to appreciate you, and that you've never shared this to anyone.
Yes.
Since second year in college?
Yes, Mom.
Okay. How is your relationship with your mom?
We have not communicated since high school. We are actually separated with my dad. And I think that can explain why my dad seems to be like that. Towards me, I felt sad about the separation, but it bothers me more about how my dad treats me now.
I see. It sounds like I'm really shocked to you. Mm-hmm. And it seems like you're really working hard in school and at home because you think that it would make your dad happy.
Yes.
Okay, I understand that you have been feeling very low about your dad and without sharing this to anyone. Is it possible if you confront him about your feelings?
Maybe, I don't know, Mom. I'm shy and a little bit afraid that he might get angry and just get things worse.
Okay, I understand. What if, let's take a scenario and imagine you're talking to your dad and telling him everything you want to say.
He's really the one to talk to about my concern.
Okay, whenever you are ready, you can always come back if you need to.
Yes, Mom, thank you so much.